Hello, my YouTube family. Hello, my beautiful people. And welcome to my journey. And today I'm gonna dive into a beautiful song with you. I Have Nothing by Angelina Jordan. Yeah. But before we get started, please don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, click the bell, and write your comments, guys. And please follow my Instagram. Yes, over there. And if you would like, to help my channel upgrade the equipment, I'll be very grateful to you guys, and I'll put the link in the description. Please check it out. Thank you so much, guys. Angelina Jordan, I Have Nothing. Share my life. Are you ready? Here we go.
Just all that you are and everything that you do. I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I don't wanna hold it back again. This passion inside, I can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide.
First of all, I love this song. I love Angelina Jordan's voice. Oh, she did it, by the way, guys. That's a really hard song, actually, really. Don't make me close your mind. Stay in my arms. She did it. That's a really hard part, but the hardest part of this song, it's like the last note, and yeah, let's talk about later. You know, her voice is like a beautiful field with many, many beautiful flowers, guys. I mean, Angelina Jordan's voice has different colors. That's remarkable. And I sincerely believe, really, and because everything comes from her soul, that's very important. Whitney Houston would be proud of this girl. I'm pretty sure, guys. I respect and I love Whitney Houston, of course, and I love Angelina Jordan as well. And I'm proud of Angelina Jordan, of course, because, yes. Yeah. Yeah, keep going, guys.
You see through right to the heart of me. You crash inside. I can't run from the sand. There's nowhere to hide. Your love I remember forever. Don't make me glad over the door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms, leave you there. Must I imagine you were there? Don't walk away from me.
That was fantastically beautiful as always. Angelina Jordan, thank you so much. I love you, really. And I love her confidence, and I really like that she's individual, she's on her own. I mean, she's not trying to be like anyone else. And this is Angelina Jordan. Angelina Jordan. And her voice is very recognizable. It's very important, guys. As I told you before, guys, the last note was really hard to sing, but Angelina did it, really. Great job, Angelina, that was so cool. And as you know, this song was one song by Whitney Houston. I love Whitney Houston. Wow. I have nothing. Nothing if I don't have you, you. If I don't have you. By the way, I have some covers on my channel, and please check it out, guys. Oh, yeah. Let's support Angelina Jordan if you like this video, guys. Thumbs up, click the bell, subscribe, and follow my Instagram. Yes, I love you so much. See you next time, my darlings and my YouTube family. You are in my heart.